Well, the Roosters are set to snag the signature of Wallabies star Mark Nawaqanitawase. The 23-year-old outside back is set to sign with the Tricolours on a 2-year deal. It's a slice of revenge for the Roosters, who've already lost Joseph Swali'i to Australian rugby. The 2-year deal will allow him to return to rugby if he wishes, in just in time for the World Cup to be hosted in Australia. He has played 11 games for the Wallabies since making his debut last year.